How's it going, everyone? I'm Dave, and today, welcome to Big Rigs Over the Road Racing. So, you may be asking yourself one question: why the hell am I playing a rig game, or a racing Big Rigs game? Well, for one, this is known as probably the worst game ever spawned on this entire planet. And I'm going to show you why. I haven't played it yet for myself, but I have seen plenty of other videos on it and other stuff. So, let's get into it. Custom race. And we choose our truck. We'll go with this thing. It's massive. We will go you, Devil Passage. Alright. Loading. There's no audio, so I'll probably have to add some music in or something. Something fitting with the game. Something fitting with rigs. Big rigs. Okay, there's still no audio. Oh, we have audio now. And we're driving. Oh, okay. Arrow case. Alright, we are at a slow pace. Okay, our handling's alright. we just passed through you. Okay. We seem to be winning. That's always a great start. The road is appearing in blotches. I'm going through the traffic lights. Or not even traffic lights, light poles, or whatever you want to call them. Traffic lights. No, they're not traffic lights, goddammit. They're just lampposts. That's the word. I just passed through that building. Okay, I'll see if I can maybe win a race. I seem to have overtaken him a long time ago. This doesn't seem too hard. It's very shitty. But, yeah. Wonder if there's a reverse button. Let's see. Holding back on the... Oh my god, we're terraining mine. Oh my god, it's like Skyrim. We're going to climb the mountains like the horses. Charge! Up and over. Yeah, I'd love to see one of these big rigs do this. Alright, hold on. Let's figure out how we go back. Okay, back on the arrow key does nothing. Let's see, button. Oh, it does! What other buttons can we press? Oh my god, we are launching into space! What the fuck is happening? Why are we- what? Oh my god, we are leaving the map. What speed are we approaching? Where are we- we're going back in time, we're going back in- oh my- what the f- oh my god. I think my life just flashed before my eyes. Where the hell are we going? Satan, is that you? I think something's wrong. Okay, let's let go of the revert. It just... okay, it just shut off. What do you... where the fuck are we? We're in limbo. Oh, okay. Can we reverse back to where we were? Let's try. Okay, this time it's... I think he's transforming into Optimus Prime. Is that you, Optimus? Oh my god. Optimus, is that you? What is happening? We're going into the future! The future is here! Here we go! I can see this exploding into a fiery mess. And then, if we let go... we just stop. So, yeah, now you kind of see why this is one of the worst games ever made. Because of that. Because you're not supposed to take off into another dimension when you hit reverse on any vehicle of that kind. So, yeah, if you enjoyed... I don't even know. This video is mad. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, share with your friends, and subscribe to the channel for more, and I'll... definitely leave a link in the description if you want to play this insane thing for yourself. So, play at your own risk. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!